grade free. I'm finally free. It's so crazy. Like, I'm just floating, like.
Man, I'm fresh out of prison. Did 18 years straight. And I'm enjoying the sunlight. I'm looking at the people. I'm cool, man. I'm chilling. To this big ass world that I done forgotten all about.
It feels good to be just free though, man, yeah. And just really see life.
Because of Lamar's parole, he can't leave LA for a couple of weeks and come to Utah, where eventually he will be dumped into the waters of Mormonism. I can't wait until we can be a family and get married.
Oh my gosh, you're like the most handsome man I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah.
But for right now, we are together. I can touch him, I can feel him, this is real. He's not going anywhere.
Hi, can I help you?
I'm trying to get the car washed and detailed.
What kind of wash would you like today? We have the works, and then we also have the lava wash.
I want the works.
You want the works?
Yeah.
Okay, well, we're engaged.
That was crazy.
Yeah, but she's talking about, I want the works.
Yeah, the works.
I want the
it
works.
It just seemed like the best choice I've
I want the works. You was trying to throw her some subliminals.
Yeah, well,
yeah,
that's how you interpret life.
My dude just got out. He just got out. And then the car wash girl starts flirting with my dude.
He don't want the lava your works, baby. He don't want
the lava
your works.
I'm thinking you have more morals and be a valiant daughter of God and respect yourself with that little duck hat on your head.
The works was the best. Yes. Whatever the best one.
And that's who I am. The best.
In reaching over, why she didn't get the receipt or the change to me? She gave it to him.
You ain't getting none tonight. When you want that's some, you can come back and get the works from her.
Yeah,
okay?
That's
what you can do.
I ain't touching no money in about, man, since 1999. I don't even know what money feel like.
You do now.
We get to have some private time.
I ain't giving you no private time.
Come
you
my
want
window
some
was
private
up.
Time, you go over there and get it from her.
Mm.
That's what you want is the worst. Don't try to change that off.
I like it.
Yes, all of that. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. No, you can go tell that girl you want the worst. I'm talking about I want the worst.
Of course I'm looking forward for my first knock on his wrist. See, I ain't been with a woman in about 18 years.
As a Mormon, you cannot have premarital sex. So we talked on the phone, and we decided to do everything that we could do to the point of me not being kicked out of the church.
Yes. Cover this up.
Okay, come on.
I can't wait to get into the hotel.
We almost there. Hold my hand.
This the hotel?
Yes.
I ain't been in a hotel forever. 20 years. I hope they got a bathtub. I just been taking showers and I don't even know what a bathtub look like no more. They got bathtubs that's big enough for two people?
I've been looking forward to this moment for 6 years. And now that this is actually happening, I'm freaking out to finally be alone with Lamar.
I love you, girl.
You do?
I can't wait to get up in this room, bro.
I have not been intimate with Lamar yet because you're not supposed to have premarital sex as a Mormon. Mm.
18 years without sex, I don't wish that on nobody. It's nice, man.
Yeah, it is. It's super nice.
How you doing?
Hello.
It's a nice hotel, man.
You like it?
Beautiful.
Yes. Man. I'm like getting nervous.
Why you nervous?
Because it's been a while. What if we get two different rooms?
Of course not.
Is there two beds in there? What if I'm not ready?
You're ready.
I am terrified because I lied to him in all the letters. I told him that I knew how to do all these creative sexual things. Now I have to live up to it.
Just relax.
You
with me.
Enjoy your
okay. Thank you.
You have a good one.
I don't know how to do that stuff. I'm not a gymnast.
how about I go in and you come in tomorrow?
Yeah, right. Oh, that's how they do the keys now?
Yeah, but it won't open.
Well, how that happen? That's why it don't work. You gotta do the old-fashioned with the key. When I left there, you was using keys. Oh, this is nice.
Oh my goodness, it's super nice.
I feel like this is the biggest and best place on earth besides Disneyland. But it's beautiful, man. Damn, how you turn on? You don't touch it? You don't even smoke?
No, babe.
I've been gone 18 years in prison. And changed a lot. You got the smart TVs. Show me how to work this, babe. Trying to fill out all the new technology. It's like a science project, like homework. We got to figure out this TV situation.
They didn't have these like 18 years ago, did they?
Oh, man, the bed feel like...
You just pushed right. Man,
this
babe,
is,
look.
This feel like a marshmallow. Man, my bed ain't never feel like this. This is crazy, man. In my cell, I could roll this up and sit it right there. This right here, this is crazy. I ain't gonna never wake up. I'm in a coma.
Oh, yes, you will.
Oh, you turned it on? How you did it?
You just press underneath, babe.
Where at?
Okay, are you focused on that or me?
I'm
which one?
On you, babe.
Okay,
you know
like,
saying?
Please do that. Focus on me.
Yeah, baby.
You promise?
Get real good.
Thank you.
It just feel good to be with my woman, though, that then held it down with me. And I can treat her and show her what she deserves in a sexual way.
You love me, baby?
Love you,
forever?
Forever.
You're not getting any of this good stuff until we get married. You're not gonna get me kicked out of the church. I'm not gonna be in hell with you.
What are you doing?
So until then, I will please him in many other ways, and I plan on being intimate with him all day and all night after I become his wife.
Oh, my baby's home. Oh my gosh, I can't believe you're home. It's crazy.